Chick Corea and Turning Hancock, among other people, but the problem was when I listened to those guys, it was a little too complicated, it was a little too advanced, it was too sophisticated to figure out. Really, the first piano player that I kind of could listen to, and I could really understand what he was doing as far as solo, so in a way, he was my first music teacher. Your new song off the new album is dedicated to Horace, kind of includes sort of this cool, bluesy, chromatic, it's called Horace. Thank you.
Thank you.